I'm feeling a little nervous about the bechamel sauce because I've never done it for 100 people before. The scary ingredient for me in my sauce is the flour. As I'm putting the flour into the butter, I'm seeing that I am forming a solid mass of dough.
How are you doing, Kath?
Well, my bechamel is too doughy. It looks like I'm making biscuits. I see the flour getting stiffer and stiffer, and I see a bread product being formed. I'm just thinking, how am I going to explain to Rachael that I've made a muffin?